today we're going to be learning to multiply. The first thing we need to do is read the calculation. 2 times 3 equals. So the first thing we need to do, because we're multiplying by 3, we need to draw 3 sets. So we've got 1, 2, 3. We then need to put 2 counters in each set. So we've got 2, 3 times. 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. So we've got 3 lots of 2. We now need to count how many all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 2 times 3 equals 6. And that's how you multiply.